Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In my last video, I discussed LM35, temperature sensor. In this video, we will use this temperature sensor, Arduino Uno, and 1602A LCD using I2C interface, and we will measure temperature using this temperature sensor. If you see its data sheet, it provides linear plus 10 millivolt per degree centigrade scale factor. At each 1 degree increment, it will increase 10 millivolt, and it is linear. If temperature will increase linearly, the voltage, output voltage will increase linearly. Normally 4 volt to 20 volt supply can be provided for 2 degree centigrade to 150 degree centigrade temperature measurement. If you want to measure negative temperature at that time, negative supply and R1 resistor will be connected between V out, that is center pin. 0 millivolt plus 10 millivolt per degree centigrade. That means there is no offset. Its full working range is minus 55 to 150 degree centigrade. If you see its pin out, pin number 1, that is at left side, that is supply voltage. Pin 3, right side pin, that is ground. Pin 2, output. It is also in TO CAN pack, TO92, 8 pin SYC or TO220 package. LM35, 35A are used from minus 55 to 150 degree. 35C, 35CA, minus 40 to 110 degree. LM35D, that is 0 degree to 100 degree. Supply voltage 4 volt to 30 volt maximum. If you place in this way, supply, ground, and center pin, signal out, V out. We will take LM35 and we will place on project board. The left pin, that is supply pin, it will be connected to 5 volt positive. Rightmost pin will go to ground. Because it is linear sensor, so its output will reach to analog pin. We can use any analog pin. I am connecting at A0. We will use I2C based 1602 LCD, 16 characters, 2 lines, ground, rightmost pin here in this way, we'll connect it to ground, VCC to 5 volt VCC, take care for the polarity, SDA pin to A4 and SCL clock pin to A5. These are the connections. SCL A5, SDA A4, 5 volt to 5 volt, ground to ground. These are the connections. I will open Arduino IDE. Now we will measure voltage from the sensor output at A0 pin. When we will apply 5 volt and ground, it will provide relative voltage to the surrounding temperature. For example, if here is 10 degree, 10 degree multiply 10 millivolt per degree centigrade, so it will 100 millivolt, and its normal measurement starts from 2 degree centigrade. Minimum temperature for rate accuracy, that is 2 degree centigrade, but for the time being we will consider 0 degree centigrade. Open Arduino IDE. Because we are using I2C LCD, go to Sketch, Include Library, Liquid Crystal I2C, and Sketch Library Wire.h. Now we will rename this LCD Liquid Crystal LCD. We will rename it as a LCD address of this I2C interface is 0x27. You can also check address using I2C address scanner. 16 characters, 2 lines, terminate. So this is the address and this is display size. We can also add a comment, SCL to A5, SDA to A4. Here we are using A0 pin. So pin mod A0 comma input. We defined the pin function that this pin will be used as an input. LCD dot initialize, turn on LCD backlight, LCD dot backlight. Now we will set cursor at 0 character 0 row, set cursor 0 comma 0. Now we will print a message, LCD dot temperature sensor, terminate. We will display this message for 1 second, delay 1000, and then LCD dot clear upload. It must display message LM35 temperature sensor. That's good. In the loop, we want to measure the temperature. We are measuring millivolts. So here, float sensor voltage. We can give any name. Sensor voltage is equal to analog read A0. Now we know we are measuring from 0 volt to 5 volt analog voltage, linear voltage. When these voltage, linear voltage will reach at A0 pin, it will convert into 1024 bits because its AD converter is 10 bit. 1024 minus 1, it will count up until 1023. Now we will convert this sensor voltage into digital format. We will calculate it again. Sensor V1 is equal to this voltage. How much voltage are there? And we will divide 1023 by 5 volts. It is in volts. We want to convert this value into millivolts. Sensor V1 is equal to this voltage multiplied by 1000. We can also display the same voltage on the display now. Sensor voltage, LCD dot print. Delay 500 milliseconds. So it will repeat to measure the voltage again and again. Let's upload it. Yes, it is measuring 205 millivolt. And if I will touch the sensor, the sensor output is increasing. After this value, now we want to convert this voltage into degree centigrade temperature. Float temperature is equal to sensor voltage divided by 10, because each 10 millivolt from here will define 1 degree centigrade. We will copy these statements again to display on LCD. 1, we will copy temperature. We will write temperature degree centigrade Celsius. So it will display in the second line the current temperature. Here are millivolts and current temperature 20 degree centigrade. If there is offset, as we discussed in the data sheet, it is saying that it measures from 2 degree. We will put this function in bracket and we will write here the increment 2. Because it will start from 2 degree. Here are 215 millivolt, so we can calibrate in this way. If there is 1 degree offset, then it will display 22 degree. But now we will leave it as it is. So it will convert these millivolt into this reading. And if you want to convert in Fahrenheit, we will copy this block here, float temperature Fahrenheit, bring this temperature, centigrade temperature here. We will multiply with 9 over 5, that is formula for conversion, plus 32, okay, and we will display after degree centigrades, temperature Fahrenheit, it will reach here, and we will display F. 21 degree 69 Fahrenheit, and if I will hold the sensor, you can see sensor voltage are increasing, and same way degree centigrade Celsius is also increasing. It is exactly the same temperature, 28.91. We can also calibrate using any thermometer. If we have external calibrated external thermometer, we can use it. As my reading 24-26 degree, and I will hold the both sensors in my finger. And here is 29, so both are the same. Degree centigrade 29.9 85 85. You can use this project to display the temperature. You can find this code in the video description. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, give a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.